guys, so we just had, or I just had my appointment, 20-week ultrasound, and it took forever because baby was not budging. And so what I had to do, a friend was like right here, and she sat in her car while the kids sat in my car because you can't take kids in to the ultrasound without an adult supervisor. So like my husband would have been, but he's not here. So we just had to come up with this plan and worked out. They didn't have to go into the hospital or anything. And it was kind of crazy in there because they asked you, of course, if you had any symptoms, cough, fever, runny nose. And they didn't check my temperature, but I got this little tag saying that I'm good to go in the hospital. And yeah, there was like no one in there hardly. And then the people that do the ultrasounds, they're doing like in teams. So if one gets exposed, the other team can take care of the patient. So yeah, it's really, really different. All right, so like I said, we're gonna go ahead and go home because the kids have been in here for an hour and a half, almost like an hour and 45 minutes that my friend was here watching the kids because it was the only way I could get this done. But yeah, it was finally done. I'm really glad it got done and I can't wait to share with you guys.
I love you. I give you everything you want me to. Think about it. If I could, I'd burn down the moon. Never asked for none.